Gimlets were traditionally made with Rose's lime juice, but we like them with fresh lime juice these days. 3/4 ounces of simple syrup and our standard 2 ounces of gin. This one has a bit more of a peppery, citrusy finish to it. We've got our chilled coupe and a nice big rock for shaking. I'll use 2 strainers, both the Hawthorne strainer and a fine mesh strainer to get those last bits of ice. And that is a gimlet, one of the oldest, simplest, and most refreshing gin cocktails.